His parents were killed by Voldemort, who gave him a lightning scar. Yo, Harry, you're a wizard. Bum, 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 bum. Harry goes to Hogwarts and meets Ron and Hermione. McGonagall requires he play for Gryffindor. Draco is a daddy's boy. Quirrell becomes unemployed. The Sorcerer's Stone is destroyed by Dumbledore. Ron breaks his wand. Now Ginny's gone and Harry's in mortal danger. Tom Riddle hides a snake inside his ginormous secret chamber. Harry blows up Aunt Marge. The Dementors come and take charge. Lupin is a wolf, the rat's a man, and now the prisoner is at large. They use time travel so they can save the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather. I don't really get it either. Boom, Harry gets foot in the Triwizard Tournament with dragons and mermaids. Oh no, Cedric Diggory gets slayed. He's back. Harry, Harry, it's getting scary. Voldemort's back and you're a revolutionary. Harry, Dumbledore, Dumbledore, why is he ignoring your constant attempts to contact him? He is forced to leave the school. Derived Draco's a fool. Kids break into the ministry. Sirius Black is dead as can be. Oh, split your soul. Seven parts of a whole. They're horcruxes. It's Dumbledore's end. There once was a boy named Harry who constantly conquered death. But in one final duel between good and bad, he may take his final